My name is Gulshat Azimova. I'm from Kazakhstan. I'm chef in Lagman House in Brooklyn, Shepherd's Bay.
She always loved to cook because we have a pretty big family. I'm the second child. In total, she raised 5 children, and she always had to cook for us.
She was fully independent, making noodles when she was like 12.
I was younger, like child. I see how my mommy cook, and she teaching me how to make dough and how to pull it. So now I can cook like my mom.
Dangdang food is special because in general, there's not a lot of Hui people. We are from like a part of Northwest China. Originally, my family lived in Kazakhstan for like generations. But there's not a lot of us, and the people, the culture is not really widespread. People are not really familiar with our people. It's minority, it's a rarity, basically.
Hey, my baby.
I'm a wedding.
This our traditional food. We prepare this for wedding.
The name of the dish is huashi. Huashi means variety of the meatballs. This is strictly for big celebrations. Like usually people come in like in the hundreds of families. They don't usually eat it every day. This is an exclusive dish to our restaurant. We want people to try something special that they don't have to travel to the other end of the world just to try this dish. They have it in New York. Not everybody knows how to make it nowadays because, you know, every generation, like, people lose some kind of culture. Even in America, we're trying to preserve it, trying to make our home food. We don't want you to feel like you're at the restaurant. You want to feel like you're eating at your mom's place, you know, or at your grandma's house.
I want my customers to try too.